What is the best Thanksgiving dinner side dish? Mac and cheese.
Dressing.
Oh no. Hold on. What, the cranberry sauce? Yeah. Now you, okay. All right. Hold on. Mac and cheese and dressing with the crepe. You'll be thankful.
That's easy. That's my mama's sweet potato casserole. That's easy.
Macaroni. Of course.
It gotta be the dressing and mac and cheese.
Man, I'm gonna just tell you the plate I need. You need the stuffing, you heard, macaroni and cheese. You need the cranberry sauce on top of the stuff. You know, you can't get cranberry sauce. What else you need though?
Mac and cheese, easily.
Tuna salad. Ooh, best friend, we talking about it right now. Hold on. Macaroni and cheese, fried chicken, meatball.
Me personally, I like dressing. My mom, family, they make the best of it.
What else, best friend? We need crab salad. Ooh, the crab salad. Can't get the crab salad.
Probably my grandma mac and cheese.
Three slices of, what it called? Sweet potato pie.
Dressing.
Mac and cheese. Oh, absolutely not. It is sweet potato casserole. Boom, that is actually it.
If the mac and cheese ain't good, I'm not sitting at the table.
The best Thanksgiving side dish is dressing. Dressing. My auntie got the number one dressing in the world. And I stamped that. Auntie Alamae.
Hands down, mom's sweet potato casserole.
Yo, camera. I'm letting my mama answer this.
Collard greens,
that's mine too.
I gotta hear it. Thanksgiving,
Best Thanksgiving dish? Cool. Back up, boy. Good turkey and dressing, you know what I'm saying? Gotta have the collard greens. You can't forget about dessert. Banana pudding, sweet potato.
Shoot. Gotta be some candy yams. Some nice cooked yams.
If it's cooked right, gotta be the mac and cheese.
Macaroni too.
Can't forget about the macaroni and potato salad.
Yeah.
Gotta be stuffing.
Definitely stuffing.
Mac and cheese, what you mean? Like, there's no better side dish than mac and cheese. What do you think?
Hey, you know that mac and cheese with the bacon bits in it?
That's it.
I'm telling you, with the bacon bits, yeah.
The best Thanksgiving side dish is that mac and cheese. How your mama put it in the oven, put all the different cheeses and blends in it, it's gonna hit every time.
Everybody gonna say that macaroni. Gotta be the macaroni.
There's no doubt in my mind that it's dressing all day long. Is there anything else?
If you don't say mac and cheese, you ain't allowed to eat Thanksgiving at my house.
I'm gonna go with them yams.
Best Thanksgiving dinner side dish is mac and cheese. Can't forget the apple pie too, you gotta get the apple pie.